next song is one that I actually wrote in Nashville about a year ago. It was a friend of mine called the Henningsons, and they had hit songs down here. So they're like sort of like part of that street over there. And so I thought I'd be lucky and get a hit and pay off my house and buy a boat and do all that sort of good stuff. But I forgot that I was part of the writer of this song, so that guarantees it will never be a country hit. But anyway, this is what happens if you cross me and some Nashville songwriters. And so we put it on our album because it's like, why not? So anyway, it goes like this. Well, we fade in like the flowers when your face just like the moon. Then you left me empty-handed on the dark side of the room. I was singing old offenses. I was pouring out my heart while you marveled at the plastic that they use these days in cars. And we had something good, but it was never good enough for you.
Something good, the good one.